Automatic startup repair couldn't repair your PC? Here we have shown 6 ways to solve the problem. Hey, this is the Windows Club. If startup repair fails, then you may receive automatic startup repair couldn't repair your PC message on the screen. Here are 6 ways to fix the problem. So if the first method doesn't work, try the other 5. Let's get started. Method 1. First of all, you can rebuild the boot configuration data file and repair the master boot record file. Click on the advanced options and select command prompt. When the command prompt window opens, type the following commands one by one and press the enter key after each command. bootrec.exe/rebuild-bcd bootrec.exe/fix-mbr bootrec.exe/fix-boot. After running the commands, now check if you can boot into Windows normally. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run SFC Scan and DISM tool. Open Advanced Options again and click on Startup Settings. Click on Restart and then press the F4 keys to boot into safe mode. After booting into safe mode, type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as administrator. Type sfc/scan now in the command prompt window and press enter. Wait till the scan is complete. Then type dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health in the command prompt window and press enter. Wait for the scans to finish. Restart your PC. Method 3. Next, you can run check disk to check the disk for errors. Open command prompt window again and type chkdsk C:\F:\R:\X. Here C stands for my drive letter here. You can change it accordingly. Method 4. Another thing you can do is disable automatic startup repair. When you are having a system drive related issue, automatic startup repair windows shows up automatically. If this happens, you can disable the automatic startup repair following the steps as shown here. In this case, click on Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options. Next, click on Command Prompt. Type bcd edit /set recovery enabled no in the command prompt window and press Enter. Method 5. In case you're facing the problem while installing any anti-malware program, then disable early launch anti-malware protection. Click Troubleshoot, then select Advanced Options. Next, select Startup Settings. From the Startup Settings page, click on the Restart button. Press F8 or 8 key on your keyboard to disable early launch anti-malware protection settings. Your PC will restart in a moment after this. Method 6. Finally, you can reset your PC if no other solution could fix the problem. This will reset your PC to the factory settings without removing personal files. Press Windows+I to open Settings. Click on Windows Update. Scroll down to find Recovery under Additional Options. Click on that. Click on the Reset this PC button and follow as shown. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.